strong in lane. Once you get these items, you're gonna out-trade a lot of people, but also just, you know, across the map.
Ruin will not come to this land. I will not allow it. Impressive magics. Maybe Merlin's creations?
First blood!
That's too bad. Enemies in the right jungle! Yeah! Your right tower is under attack. Your middle tower is under attack.
I don't. Your time is.
That's rough, buddy.
Yes. Yeah.
Your middle tower
yep.
is under attack.
All right. Just running a quick conquest is all. Yep. I heard that. God damn it, Snoop. What are you doing in my lane, Anubis? Better get your bitch ass out.
Your middle tower is under attack. Excalibur!
No way you are letting them win!
Tower's gone, Arachne.
I'm the greatest. No,
we can't leave them behind.
Your team has destroyed a left enemy tower.
What is this?
An enemy has been slain.
What was good, Discordia? Shit. No way. This Discordia is really trying to play games with me.
That's rough.
She got shit on. That's funny. Wait, how much is it for Stone of Gaia? Oh, 850? I'll wait it out. I don't know why. She tried to do Arachne solo and she got fucked.
Your left tower is under attack.
Alright, alright. Simmer down, simmer down. Look at that minion buildup. Jesus.
An enemy has been slain.
Your middle tower is under attack. Your middle tower has been destroyed.
Hmm.
That's rough, buddy.
Someone seems to be struggling.
I'm sure they both regret that decision.
Where did you learn to fight like that?
Your middle tower is under attack. Your right tower is under attack.
I'll wait for next wave.
An enemy has been slain. Where'd that Robin go? Cheeky little bugger.
Enemy missing middle. Be careful left.
That is not what I meant to say. If she's going for blue, she's dead.
When it comes to battle, knowledge is as important as raw strength.
Where did you learn to fight like that?
Your right tower is under attack.
Snoopy, you want to know what I'm going up against? An Arachne solo, Discordia mid, an Anubis jungler, a Raven jungler as well. The Cthulhu's in dual lane. Yeah, bro, it's a shit show. Jesus Christ, that took too many hits. I need to build. Alright, well, now that left side's all good. Let's get mid. I'm not letting that Discordia do what she wants. Come here, Ruby girl.
Your middle tower is under attack. For Camelot! For Avalon! Excalibur! Strike!
Now you will kill that! It's an assassin!
Scream! my door. Your time.
We can't leave them behind. You're quite strong for a non-bender.
Now you will.
Use your ult, Cleopatra. There we go. See? Oh, that Neith is playing Neith now. Let's go. Oh, whoa, get out of her range. Oh, it's their Cthulhu! I thought it was ours. I'm so blind. I'm literally blind. I'm getting out. Oh, I'm such a schmuck. I was like, wait, isn't that our Cthulhu? No. Oh, fuck. Come on, Discordia. I want to kill that Cthulhu, though, low-key. Oh, I can kill both of them. Neith, stop body blocking me! Oh my god, Conquest is sometimes fun with randoms. You wanna know what happens, Snoop? I just won my lane and now I'm bullying everyone else in their lane. That's pretty much what I'm doing. King Arthur! Hell, oh, you're so beautiful. Come here. You are the one for me. I love you, hell. Hell, I love you. Look at you. Pretty little thing. You know, it's a shame if I could actually regen my mana. That would be great. I love how that Arachne dipped. Get your bitch ass over here. Where were you? Oh, shit. She was just here. Where'd she go? Alright, those two are over there. Your left tower is under attack. Like hell. Oh my god. Your left tower has been destroyed.
Someone seems to be struggling. That's rough, buddy.
Okay. Oh, I made it out. You're not killing me, you little shit. This Arthur build truly is pretty good. I gotta do this more often. Okay. Do I build physical or magical? I'm not building physical. They don't scare me. Magical. I feel like they are building lifesteal. Not gonna lie. Actually, hold on.
A true king is not afraid to take blows with his knights.
I'll build Hyde just because of Arachne, but she's not really doing anything. They have three magical, really. Wait, that's my last item? Fuck! Alright, I'll just have to build Heartseeker! Come here, Arachne. They got the gold fury? Yeah, I'll get a fire giant. Not playing.
Be careful, right.
It's Smite. Alright, I'm going right. Wait, actually, hold on. Got the little spiders.
An enemy has been slain. We can't leave them behind.
Oh, you're kidding me. It's literally just one tap.
So ferocious.
That's rough, buddy.
Hide.
Your team has destroyed a right enemy tower. Your team has destroyed a right enemy tower.
Learn to fight like that.
Attack.
I have this. Oh, yeah.
Your team has destroyed a middle enemy tower.
Focused on that farming, boy. What's good, hell? What's good, baby girl? Oh no, they're chasing us. What are we gonna do? Yeah, I knew he was gonna do that. Not like he's not gonna do any damage, really.
An ally has been slain.
Get the Cthulhu.
I will protect you.
They both thought they were getting away easy.
Excalibur! Right! For Camelot!
Ah! Oh, oh shit, eh? See, I'm not, I don't even know if I should go hide. How about I don't buy that, but
someone seems to be struggling.
I do want to build Heartseeker as soon as I can.
Your middle tower.
Alright, well, I'm getting pestilence.
And armor. Armor's a good backup.
We should help them, shouldn't we? Double kill.
Whoa, are they trying to take our
Where
tower?
Did you learn
what?
To fight like that?
Yo, come here. Yo, they're all here.
Take middle lane. Your middle tower is under attack.
An ally has been slain.
Ah! Ah!
On my way. Your middle tower is under attack.
They didn't stand a chance.
I didn't even mean to kill that Anubis. Oh my god, he ulted. What are you gonna do, Cthulhu?
Someone seems to be struggling.
Why am I even scared of Cthulhu? Well, it's not like it's gonna do anything. Are they going for speed? Because I want to cut them off. Oh, they are. Oh boy. I'm already level 20.
Be careful, right.
How do you do get fire giant? Like, how do you do that? Help! I did not mean to do that. What is that Robin doing?
Where did you learn to fight like that? Where did you learn to fight like that?
Deicide! Ah, let's go win game. Screw it. Jesus Christ. But how do we not have a single Phoenix though? Oh, she built max attack speed on Freya, eh? No, she didn't. She built a couple rings. That Arachne's so keen on using her ult like that. Like, oh. Yeah, let's get mid.
Now you will know pain.
Been slain.
Fight for my
your malice. A malice Excalibur will destroy.
I will decide how this ends.
An enemy has been slain.
Alright. Oh, I don't have a ward on me, eh? Shit. And nobody put wards. How do you say put wards down? Snoop, do you know? Oh, there's no point. I don't know. I don't know.
I recognize a legendary artifact.
What else? No, I think that should be good. Alright. Well, should I have boots?
We need wards.
Yeah, we need wards. Wait, how do you say that? Circle. Wait, what? Oh. Alright. How did she build Arachne? That's a weird way to build it. But that's some good stuff. This has been going on for half an hour. We should not lose this. We really shouldn't. Oh, it's a Robin. I had my ult ready too. I would have killed him. Wait. What's going on mid?
Okay. So maybe you are unstoppable.
Whoa, that's a lot of heat. Please heal me, Hel. I love you, Hel. Hel and Arthur combo is really good. No one's trying to sneak up from behind, are they? I should have bought a ward. Good shit, Hel. But look at this, I mean, why not?
We can't leave them behind.
Just so they don't get it. Oh, we got the middle enemy feed. Oh, this is precious. Come on, guys, you don't want to fight? You don't want to fight? You don't want to fight? How's he building Cthulhu? Ooh, we need to get out. We need to get out, Hel.
We should help them, shouldn't we?
I even a god can outrun between a god and a god. Stand aside. My favorite type will be run through by the blade of fate.
I will protect you.
Alright, well, I'm just gonna take that out like a champ. God, that was embarrassing. But what can I... What am I even going to do against him?
Tractor.
Advance! Rout them from our land!
Alright, I got my ult back up again. Like, we should wrap this up soon.
An enemy has been slain.
Oh, he blinked! Ho ho! Get this Cthulhu, man.
Someone seems to be struggling. There's no way you are letting them win.
Alright. That's that. We should just hurry up and finish the game. Our minion wave is right here. This is perfect. Oh, there's our minion wave there too.
Now you will.
You're really gonna ult me into this. I have pestilence, you idiot.
No one is getting past
me.
Just finish the game. Oh, I can't heal. God damn it. I thought I had a chalice. Finish the game! Oh my god. Teammates, please. Teammates, please. Hey! I got all the top stats. Let's go. Wait, Snoopy, why don't we just use Elixir of Speeds instead of Boots?
Now you will know.
Oh, should I get defense? Should I get power?
Preparation makes a leader.
I'm gonna go finish this right now. I'm gonna tank that Phoenix like there's no tomorrow. Oh, that Phoenix is up? I'm going to the other side.
Someone seems to be struggling. That temper reminds me of someone.
Alright. Please, I'm taking too much damage! Oh my god! Maybe now's a good time to build hide in the minion lion. Probably.
Now you will know pain.
Where's hide?
I will protect you. Now you will know.
Where's hide? Alright. But first things first. Pro player strats right here.
We can't leave them behind.
Take care.
This match has gone on for long enough. All right, there we go.
Impressive magics.
An ally has been slain.
Maybe Merlin's creations?
An enemy has been slain.
I hate this, but I don't love it either.
That's rough, buddy.
Death is a necessity.
Oh, I don't have teleport. No. All right. Well, that's just unfortunate.
Someone seems to be struggling.
How did she get the kill? Yo, hold on. Oh, I'm just gonna tank that. I'm just gonna tank it. No. I've had enough. 6 minutes, eh? What is my team doing? They're so garbage. It hurts. It genuinely hurts. Okay, that helped. Mm. I see you, hell baby girl. I see you. But what are they doing? What the shit? How are they negative? They're so bad. Ah, our opponents are so bad. But how are they negative? Like, I don't understand. I don't get it. I could get two of these things and just pop them right back to back. Shit, eh? I'm just doing dumb shit now. Snoopy, I'm buying like every potion there is and I'm just using them. Just for shits and giggles, because it's 42 minutes into the match and our team, like their Titan was so damn low, but our teammate did not do anything. Our team, sorry. It was bad. I'm 19-4 in with Arthur right now in a conquest match. Bro, I'm not playing around, but like, goddamn. I just, I wish our teammates were just doing a bit, you know? That's pretty good. Robin, you little shit! Sorry, what?
An enemy has been slain.
Alright, I just want to see how fast I can
we
kill this fool.
That's rough, buddy.
Your left phoenix is under attack. An enemy has left the game.
Why?
Hunter, someone's coming at 6:20, okay? So it's a Takuma jumbo, can you? Just do your side.
Yeah. Who left on their team? Discordia? Shit, that's tough.
Where did you learn to fight like that?
Oh my god. These. I just popped a potion of power and an elixir of power, and I'm just doing straight work. I'm gonna tank this Phoenix just because I can. I'm not even worried. And I'm gonna take that Titan. Oh, that's a bit of damage. Ha, we still won. God damn. 20-4. Woo! Let's go, baby. Ah, King Arthur for the win. All right. You're bored? Ah. You know what, I tried teleporting to a ward and going off to finish the Titan, but the ward wasn't close enough. I could have finished the game a lot sooner had there been if I had my teleport in a good spot, like if their ward was in a good spot. This hell did great. Really proud of this hell. All right. God damn.